Given your views on the weaponization of government, would you commit to pardoning him on any federal charges against him?
Well, what I've said is very simple. I'm going to do what's right for the country. I don't think it would be good for the country to have an almost 80-year-old former president go to prison.
So that's a yes.
It just doesn't seem like it would be a good thing. And I look at, like, you know, Ford pardoned Nixon, took some heat for it. But at the end of the day, it's like, do we want to move forward as a country? Or do we want to be mired in these past controversies? And I think the public wants a fresh start.
Is that the right message he's sending?
If he wants to appeal to Trump's base and the people that are still in support of Trump, that is exactly the message that you need to do. And other candidates are doing the same, showing somewhat sympathy towards Donald Trump.